वैसे तो स्टूडेंट में कोई कयामत नहीं है। हे बच्चों, माय डियर फर्स्ट ईयर गर्ल एंड बॉय, गुड मॉर्निंग, सलाम अलैकुम ऑल ऑफ यू माय डियर स्टूडेंट, एंड आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड फिट एंड यू आर डूइंग अ वेरी गुड जॉब। सो मेरे बच्चों, आई वांट टू टुडे मेंशन लिटिल बिट अबाउट इंट्रोडक्शन ऑलरेडी डन, चैप्टर ट्रांसलेशन ऑलरेडी डन। आई एम गिविंग यू 27 इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन। ये बच्चों मस्ट कीप इन योर माइंड, आपकी नोटबुक बुक में ये 92 क्वेश्चंस के 92 टोटल 92 बनवे क्वेश्चन है, और इट्स नॉट इजी टू लर्न 92 क्वेश्चन, बट यो हम्बल सर्वे मेक देम 27 क्वेश्चन, और कोई पेपर उठा के देख लेना इन्हीं 27 में से आए होते हैं। अब नाउ वन बाय वन आई हैव रिटन, देन आई विल लिटिल बिट एक्सप्लेन यू। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन दिस वन पोर्शन। ये बच्चों दिस वन पोर्शन आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन, बट वन थिंग मस्ट कीप इन योर माइंड, व्हेन आई विल रीड आउट अ क्वेश्चन लिटिल बिट आई विल गिव यू आंसर, सो डोंट टेक इट इन लाइट, मेक इट इन योर रिकॉर्ड्स। सो in each and every end of the chapter I will give you important question me according to the size of the chapter, because this was a very long chapter, so that's why I wrote 27, otherwise normally I will write 15-16 question in short. Okay bachche, now first question, what was the Abu's full name? Okay bachche, what was the Abu's full name? The answer is Abu's full name was मौलवी अबुल बकर। इस फुल नेम वाज मौलवी अबुल बकर। सेकंड क्वेश्चन, व्हाट इज अबुल बकर ऑलवेज यूज्ड टू कैरी, व्हाट वाज द थिंग ही ऑलवेज यूज्ड टू टेक अ कैरी, ही वाज ऑलवेज यूज्ड टू कैरी अ स्टिक दैट वाज अ मेल्टेड विद अ गोल्डन हेड एंड दैट वाज अ वेरी शाइनी एंड ही ऑलवेज यूज्ड परफ्यूम and always having a turban and a beautiful mean stick, always carry a beautiful stick. In short, number 3, ye mere bichu question number 3, how did he live before his marriage? Wow, nice question, very important. Bachche, this is a very important question, this is a very important question. So many times it came in board, bachcho, how did he live before his marriage? No doubt, before his marriage he was always having a rings, okay, on all the finger, and it was off only at the time of ablution. He was always having a beautiful turbans that was, okay, originated from the Iran Mashhadi. So he was always used a very beautiful smelling perfume, so his life was a wonderful, fantastic, gorgeous and spending dashing life before the marriage, before the marriage. Now we will choose question number 4. Question number 4, how much money total he used to collect? Okay, how much total money he used to collect? So, particularly in the fasting day, when he was used to evening travel prayer, so many devotees used to give him a money 150 to 200. So answer is he mostly used to collect 150 to 200 money and 40 to 50 at the spot in the presence of other. He used to deliver the needy people. Okay, bachche. Now, question number 5. How much money he used to deliver among needy? After the collection of 150 to 200, okay, that was in the bag of cloth. So, he mostly in the presence of attendants, presence of other people, used to give a needy or to poor people 40 to 50 rupees at the time. This show Maulvi Abul was heartily, very merciful person. He He was a very kind. No doubt he was a poor, another thing. But he was a very merciful. Now we're into question number 6. How many total doctor had a Maulvi Sahab? According to story, Maulvi Sahab has 3 doctors. Elder one was Mehran Sahab. Number 2, okay, Zabdul Sahab. Then Shamshar Sahab. So he has a 3 daughter. He has a 3 daughter. Elder one was Mehran Sahab. Okay, then Shamshar Sahab. Then Zabdul Sahab. Means 3 daughter. And a 1 son. His name was Parag. His name was Parag. Now, question number 7. What did the shoemaker tell Abu about leather price? No doubt you know. One day the Maulvi Sahab went to take a shoe for the smallest daughter, I mean Zabda, because she was without shoe. So the shoemaker demanded, okay, 5-6 rupees. So even he said, 4 rupees are my cost. So just only you pay down 5 rupees and 12 anas. But Maulvi said, these are very expensive. So shoemaker gave answer. Maulvi Sahab, prices of the leather has gone up. I know nothing. The all buffalo and cow have gone to coca, mount of coca. So that's why the shoemaker said, all the cows and buffalo of the country has gone to coca. Coca very far in Russia. So, question number 7. Now question number 7 has been done. Question number 8. Now bacho, question number 8. Question number 8. Now, okay. How much total cost charge Maulvi Sahab? Maulvi Sahab, he was the charge in the Maulvi Sahab. 5 rupees and 12 anna. 5 rupees and 12 anna without any kind of the profit. Next is, how many his wife is able to sahab Maulvi Sahab? No doubt. Let the time come. Maulvi Sahab is in problem. So his wife started to teach all the Quran to the children of the village. So many children on that every Thursday used to bring us so many bread and water. So in this way, she was used to help the husband. Question number 10. Who was the Chaudhary Fateh Dad? He was Chaudhary Fateh Dad, the good man of the. He was the district chairman, member of the district chairman. Okay, so he was a good person. He used to help the Chaudhary Sahab in the beginning up to the end. Chaudhary Sahab did a big favor in the case of the Mehran Sahab for finding the sutra of the Mehran Sahab. Even he helped and put a contribution in the dowry, the jewelry. So now, who was the Shri Mehman? Shri Mehman was the young man of the village who went to the city, left the wife, sorry, left the mother, and earned over there in the city area. And when he came back, he opened his shop, cloth shop in the village. The Maulvi Sahab inaugurated it. Now, question number 10. Who inaugurated in the shop of Maulvi Sahab? Hey, bachcho, Shami Mehmet's shop inaugurated by Maulvi Abul. Okay, actually, Maulvi Abul was a very respectful personality of the area. Question number 13. What did the Maulvi buy from the Shri Mehmet shop? The Maulvi Sahab bought, Maulvi Sahab bought, okay, a one suit, okay, rupees 42 rupees for a young daughter, me Mehran Sahab. Now, question number 14. How did Chaudhary Fateh Dad help Maulvi Sahab? Chaudhary Fateh Dad helped the Maulvi Sahab in a different way. He gave up 100 rupees and the, you may say, earring in a gold jewelry, okay, so that, no, no, oh, stop, koi baat nahi, carry on, thank you, hey, mere bachcho, actually, I was on pause, mere bachcho, stop, leke, ruk gaya tha, chale, okay, now, mere bachcho, Question number 15. What was the condition of Monisha at this proposal? No doubt, bachon. When the Shami Mehman came to Maulvi's home, so Monisha was very happy. When Shami Mehman opened his heart, so may accept me as your servant. You can't imagine, Maulvi didn't believe. Even when he came back his house, he told all the story thoroughly to wife. Wife was not believing. When Maulvi swear, then she believed. Actually, reason was that Maulvi's family was poor and Shami Mehman was very rich. So that's why Maulvi was very happy. There was no limit of his happiness. So now, in question number 16, why did Maulvi take Shami Mehman in isolation room? Here was the question. Why did Maulvi take to Shami Mehman in isolation? Actually, bachu, in the mosque there was one room that was no use for common sitting. That was for special prayer. Maulvi went over there with the Shami Mehman at the behalf of them because there was a comfortable room. So now Maulvi talked very openly with the Shami Mehman. So Maulvi answer is it, Maulvi took the Shami Mehman in isolation room that was not mostly used for prayer. That was looking for special prayer. Now, bichu, question number 17. Why did Chaudhary Fatehgarh reprimand the Maulvi Sahab? Reprimand, shouted, daantna, snub karna, mean, stubborn hona, mean, you may say, rebuke means daantna. So one day the Chaudhary Sahab rebuked a premeditated Maulvi Sahab. Now you are repeating the verses of Holy Quran again and again. So in verse of it, Maulvi Sahab shouted back on the Chaudhary Sahab. Chaudhary Sahab, look, you have a long row of sons. If you have a daughter, then you came to know. But the reason why I am repeating and forgetting? So then the Chaudhary Sahab came to know very clearly. But the realistic matter? What the realistic matter? So now, here the question number is now 18. Question number 18. How was the celebration at Maulvi's home? Maulvi's home, when they were starting the Mehran's celebration of wedding, the Maulvi's home, so many people are younger, just sitting around the ivy bride Mehran. So chit chat and talking and so many other way of reminding. So no allowed to see alone. In the same way, question number 19. How did Shami Mehman came to marry? Shami Mehman had no restriction at all. But you spat koi pabandi nahi thi. Lihaza, he came with the firework. Wo atishbazi ke saath apni dulhan Mehran Rasool behane hai. Because the Shami Mehman was an open-minded person. So he came in the house of Mehran, to get a hand by firework with a full of sun and person. Uske baad mere bachcho, question number 21. What did the Shami Mehman do when the Maulvi asked for the piece of cloth? The Maulvi Sahab ne kapde ke liye kaha, to usne kya kiya? Within no time, he took a pair of scissors, cut a 6-yard and handover, replaced in front of the Maulvi Sahab and said, total 42 rupees, janab. Now we will show question number 22. What did the Maulvi say to a wife about Zabda? Zabda ke baare mein मौलवी साहब ने क्या कहा? द मौलवी साहब से तो जब्दा लेकिन जब्दा नाउ शी इज लुकिंग वेरी मैच्योर आफ्टर द मैरिज ऑफ मेहरन. मौलवी साहब की रिमार्क्स अबाउट जब्दा नाउ शी इज लुकिंग वेरी मैच्योर टुडे अपाची शी हैज अ ग्रोन अप. नाउ बच्चों क्वेश्चन नंबर 23, व्हाट काइंड ऑफ द सॉन्ग सैमसन मौलवी बोल? There was sweet song with love, with weather, with rain, and related to the pain, related to separation, with sorrow and hijrati, or mahabbat par ek geet gaaye gaye Maulvi saab ke ghar mein. Uske baad mere bichu hum dekhte hain ki narrate the physical appearance of Maulvi Bhargava. This is very important question. This is very important question. Hey, bachcho, basically Maulvi saab has a bulging of knife, dashing personality, always using perfume, always having a silver ring, always having a stick and a beautiful turban. So you may say, according to the time, he was a dashing personality. Now, mere bachcho, question number 25. Question number 21. What were the two sources of inspiration for Maulvi Saab? Bada important question hai, very important. Maulvi Saab ke liye do aham company ke kya zaraye the? Hey bachcho, one was Maulvi Saab had strong faith on Rab Allah God, so that was the first source of inspiration. And number second, that was Chaudhry Fatehdar. He always very sincere with Maulvi Saab. In all the ups and downs of life, he wanted to assist the Maulvi Saab. He wanted to assist the Maulvi Saab. So now, bachche, the second last question is it. What is the message for the leader chapter board with you? Very interesting message. The writer Ahmed Nadeem Qasmi. अहमद नदीम कासमी रीडर को बहुत अच्छा मैसेज देता है. मैसेज ये है कि वी शुड ट्रस्ट ऑन गॉड, वी शुड नॉट डिसअपॉइंट, वी शुड नॉट लूज द हार्ट. द गॉड ऑलवेज रेडी टू लिसन, बट नीड ओनली व्हेन आवर वी हैव अ फर्म स्ट्रॉन्ग फेथ, व्हेन आवर एक्ट इज द अकॉर्डिंग टू द डीड्स ऑफ गॉड, देन मस्ट बी वी आर हेल्प्ड. सो द I mean, the writer is giving message. Secondly, he is saying, there are so many people like Chaudhry Fatehdar. They are always ready to help the needy people. They are always having a positive thinking. They are always ready to do something secretly. They don't want to disclose. They don't want to show off. They are ready to do just only silently for the will of the God. अपने रब की मर्जी के लिए वो सब कुछ करने के लिए तैयार होती है. लिहाजा मेरे बच्चों, दीज आर 27 इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन. और मंडे वाले दिन मैं अपने बच्चों को ओवर कोट पढ़ाऊंगा ताकि ये बुक खत्म हो जाएगी, फिर हम पोएम की तरफ आएंगे और फिर पोएम और ड्रामा मैं साथ साथ लेकर चलूंगा. आई थिंक अगले वीक में ये बुक खत्म हो जाएगी. हर चैप्टर के एंड पे बच्चों, मैं आपको इम्पोर्टेंट क्वेश्चन देता हूँ, बल्कि आई हैव अ ड्रीम कि मैं दूंगा, किसी वजह से मैं भूल गया देना, लेकिन आपने दे दिया. लेकिन होपफुली एट द एंड आई वांट टू गिव अ गुड मैसेज कि बच्चों, ऑलवेज ट्राई टू डू द वर्क अकॉर्डिंग टू द टाइम टेबल एंड मेक योर स्टडी अकॉर्डिंग टू स्कड्यूल. सो एट द एंड माय मैसेज इज हैव अ नाइस टाइम, वंडरफुल वीकेंड, एंजॉय विद फैमिली, विद पेरेंट्स. And always don't forget to do something for the needy. And always think about other. When you are thinking about other, God is thinking about you. Be a good human. I'm proud of you. You are a good human. You are a wonderful student. So best of luck. Have a nice time. Okay, bye, Tata, Isaac, Javed.